Inspiration, it feels like it's miles away. I sleep through the day, then cry through the nighttime. I'm caught in an empty space. It takes effort to fight. I don't have the strength. I'm holding on to what's still left of me. When the life you had planned slowly slips through your hands, when it feels like you just slept through all the best years of your life, when you can't find your way, when each day ends the same, when you've lost a fight inside of you, is there anything worth holding on to? It's hard to be strong when weakness is stronger. I'm a prisoner in my own skin. I'm not good on my own. I need to be cared for. Someone to help these days begin. There are dreams I've let die that I've just pushed aside. I need to find out how to turn this dark back into light. When all warmth disappears, when it's been one of those years, when you're running from the truth because you're scared what you might find, when the heart's beyond repair, when you wake and no one's there, when your home consists of only you, is there anything worth holding on to? Maybe tomorrow my heart will reawaken, and I can find what I've been searching for. But today I'm tired and I'm running out of strength. All I know is I can't live like this anymore. Lost all signs of hope when you're searching for salvation, but it feels so far away when the words have disappeared and the melody is unclear. When there's nothing left inside of you, is there anything worth holding on to? Holding on to everything worth holding on to.
Thank you.